crazy little Jenna. Jenna is just silly. She's nonstop energy. She's a goofball. She's she's a wild child. She's a nutty kitten. She's just really, really cute. And you're supposed to be all of that when you're only 5 months old. She is a brown tabby and white, female. And there's little notes all over cage that says, I love other cats. The staff loves me. Volunteers love me. I'm this staff's favorite. It seems like everybody just loves this kitten. We're really surprised that she's still here. She hasn't been with us too long, but we're still surprised that she's been here for even more than a few days. She is extraordinarily clean and fun. She has impeccable house manners. She'd probably do well with cats and dogs and kids. And she pleads for an indoor lifestyle. So do we. We support that. So we just have to get little Jenna spayed, and then she's ready to go home. And we hope that she finds a home where she really appreciates those big old polydactyl double pod feet that she has, because they're extraordinary.